high cough in the hand, but I am high cough.
Oh, that's wonderful. I'm sorry about the delay in paying your fee. It just took me a little longer than I thought to raise the money.
You had to raise the money?
Well, the cash prize wasn't good enough, so I had my father sell off the car, the furniture, and all the jewelry they gave me.
What cash prize?
You know, from the contest, I was selected as the All-American Soap Queen. That's why I'm on this all-expense-paid trip to Europe.
You mean your father doesn't own the soap company?
No. I just use their laundry detergent. I never expected to win, but they said they really like the way I rhyme cleansing cream with fencing team.
Yes, it's quite catchy.
What's wrong?
Just that you hardly know Sergeant Benson. Yet you sell away everything you own just to help them.
Well, not everything. They gave me a year's supply of fabric softener too, and I'm keeping that. Well, good night. Good night.
Freddy!
Yeah, I heard.
You're better off.
Why?
She doesn't have the money.
Oh, she's got the money.
Only by selling off everything she owes.
Oh, come on. She kept the fabric softener.
Freddy!
Fine. Forget about her money.